When you attend for jury service, you may be selected as a juror on a trial. If you are selected as a juror for a trial, you will be required for more than one day. Trials generally last up to 2 weeks, and you must attend every business day until the trial is over. Trials begin immediately after jury selection, and jurors will be given further information by the judge. The most important thing you should do as a juror is to pay attention to all the evidence and listen to the entire trial with an open mind. The judge will tell you everything you need to know, so it's equally important to pay close attention to them. However, there are some other very important things you need to know. Posting on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter is usually harmless fun, but one place where you must resist the allure of social media is when you are called up for jury service. You are not allowed to post photos, statuses, or information related to your jury service anywhere online. It is a serious contravention of the Juries Act to identify any person attending for jury service, including yourself. It is very important you do not do your own research on any trial. This means you cannot search Google, social media, news sites, or the internet in general in relation to anything you hear in court. You also cannot talk to anybody about it or otherwise try to find out more about the case. Jurors are not investigators. There are no guarantees the information a juror finds online or elsewhere is accurate or true, even if it is from a news outlet. Most importantly, a judge needs to be satisfied that all evidence in the trial is presented in a fair manner and tested in court. Doing any of these is a very serious breach of the Juries Act and can not only result in substantial penalties for you, but is very likely to also cause a mistrial, meaning the victim, accused, and all other parties must go through the ordeal of a trial all over again. Your jury service ends with you being discharged from court. This most commonly occurs after the jury has delivered a verdict. However, in some circumstances, a jury may be discharged before the trial has been completed. This may occur because a juror has breached the Juries Act or for any other reason as determined by the judge. Whether your trial runs to conclusion or is stopped partway through, it signifies the end of your jury service. The judge will likely address the jury to thank you for your service. A jury's officer will then provide you with your certificate of attendance and information on accessing both the juror support program and, if applicable, sentencing outcomes. Your service is then officially concluded and a minimum 3-year exemption is granted, preventing you from being selected as a juror again until it expires. You can find answers to any questions you might still have on our website, juriesvictoria.vic.gov.au, or by calling our office. We look forward to seeing you on jury service.